God can put things back in order. We need the gospel to put things back in order in the minds of our young men. Young men who are talented doing nothing. Young men standing on the corner won't go to work. Young men who can think with their mind. They have gifts locked up in them, but they are not journeying to their destination. Oh, they need peace with their Creator. They need peace with their Heavenly Father. So then, when Jesus died, then Jesus made a way for us to have peace with God. But then this text tells us that Jesus died to give us access to the grace of God. Somebody say access. Now, most of us have a cell phone. Those of us who paid the bill, we still got them in our possession. And many of us know how computers work. You got to put a passcode in before you can get in. If you put the wrong passcode in, it says what? Access denied. And I'm afraid that too many people are living today who can't get in to peace and happiness, which comes from God, favor and blessings that come from God, because they have been denied access. Well, how do I get access to a better mind and a better life, preacher? I get access through believing that Jesus died, that he died to save me. He died to make me be in order with our Heavenly Father.